the concern of the leaders of West Nile with reference to the increased number of COVID from the drivers. Aware that a good section of our drivers who come from who actually come to West Nile, many of them bring or transport food items, having many populations in this region, and some of these drivers come right from Tororo and they bring this food here. So there's a lot of stigma among the drivers, and this has actually raised a lot of concern from the community, and the community now are becoming anxious, having in mind that probably these drivers could also import the same sickness in West Nile, which is also viable to the refugees. So our concern as leaders is really to move to all these food stores or warehouses to see how prepared are they and what are the procedures they are using as a way of really managing this COVID-19.
Though in compliance with directives from the Ministry of Health and the President, WFP is taking very thorough measures in all its operations to help prevent COVID-19 coronavirus spreading in Uganda. These measures go all the way through WFP's entire supply chain for food, including transport and storage. So all trucks transporting WFP food into Uganda from other countries stop at one of two large warehouses called Central Distribution Points and CDPs. And these are located in Tororo and Nalukolongo. Now, trucks that have brought WFP food from outside the countries do not proceed any further within Uganda. WFP has not received enough funding to continue providing the food rations for refugees at the previous rate. Now, what this has meant is that we have reduced our food assistance refugees by 30%, and that goes for all refugees, all settlements, whether they are receiving in-kind food or cash-based food assistance.